Yo, what's going on, guys? My name's Eclihpse, and today we are playing some rules of survival. I understand this is a bit different than my normal content, but I figured I would try something new because I know a lot of people have been requesting that I play this game. So you know what? I figured it's finally time we give it a shot. So let's select solo and hit start. I haven't played this game in a few months, but I've been playing a lot of Fortnite. So I'm thinking we're gonna be pretty good in this. Hopefully, at least. I don't know how my accuracy is gonna be. Oh yeah, parachuting in. So where exactly do I want to even go? I think we're gonna go to this thermal power place over there. So let's close out of the menu. Where is it even at? I think I see it. Let's jump out of here and get going. We got this. Hey, now I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. I have no idea how this video is going to go. I haven't played this game in months, and I don't know if everyone watching is even gonna like this game. So if you want more, just post like a comment saying please post another rules of survival video, and if I see enough, then you know what, we're probably gonna have another episode. Now that parachute was absolutely awful. I don't understand what necessarily happened, so we have a lot of running to do, but hopefully no one is really here with me. I'd like to get some loot and then go murk some kids any day now. This is quite the journey. Come on, you're almost there, man. Keep going, keep on pushing. People are dropping like flies right now. I'm just kind of looking at the kill feed. So in here, oh yeah, yes, give it to me. Let's reload this weapon right now. Anything over here? I mean, I guess I'll take the ammo. Oh yeah, dude, I'm actually finding some pretty decent stuff right now. Let's switch weapons to reload to this. Now, like I said, oh, I see someone. We got somebody in our sights. I don't know which weapon to use. Oh my god, are they running away? Do they really not have anything, or maybe they just don't see me? Okay, apparently I can't shoot through a fence. You gotta be kidding me. Die, die, die. Oh my god, can you please die already? Jeez, that took quite some time. Maybe I was missing shots, but what was that person even doing? Because it didn't look like they were trying too hard. What do you got? Ooh, I'll take that. I'll take your ammo. Sure. And I guess I'll take the helmet. Good stuff, dude. Thank you very much.
Any loot in here for me?
Where's all the loot? I repeat, give me everything you got. Ooh, what is that? Okay, I mean, I guess I'll pick you up. Not too much stuff in here. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, I think I see another person. Where did they just go? Oh my god, get out of here, bro. Oh, you are so done, sir. He doesn't even know where I'm at, dude. Wait, is he not dead? Okay, he is. Oh, I see another one. I'm gonna switch weapons. I don't know if I want to do this. Oh, I can't shoot through fences, can I? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. Why does it do this to me? Okay, so this person is just standing still. I don't quite know what they're doing, but let's boop, 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 boop. Oh, he's playing. Holy crap, is someone else shooting me? I'm scared. I think there's other people here. Let's go check the loot this guy had. Honestly, I'm liking where this game's going. There's 50 people left, so there's a good amount of people still, but I would say I'm doing relatively decent for my first time playing in quite some time. I'm liking where things are going. Ooh, a med kit. I'll take you. Take the bandages. Take the backpack. And I guess I'll take your helmet as well. Oh, wait. I think I saw some ammo in there. You got ammo, buddy? Ammo? Thank you. Oh my god, I completely forgot I can take it all fully automatic. I was about to be like, dude, this gun shoots so fast. I just kind of wasn't saying anything. But now we have our weapon set to single, so hopefully things work out a little bit better for us. I'm trying to find some people still. I've been in this location for quite some time, so I'm thinking I should try to find a vehicle and get out of here. But I don't really know where to go. Like, people just kind of keep coming to me. You can run faster. Come on, do it. We need some motivation. Hype, go.
We've successfully made it to another location. Has this place been looted, though? That is going to be the question of the day.
All the doors are open. I'm not really seeing much. You know what? Yeah, I'm pretty sure someone's been here, so let's keep walking. The safe zone is shrinking, and we're still inside of it, so that's awesome. 38 people remaining. I don't think we're going to win this game, just being honest with you guys, but of course, I'm keeping my expectations high. I'm going to be going full tryhard, so you best bet we're at least going to come close. You know what? I'm thinking we should drop some stuff just so I can go a little bit faster, because we're going extra slow right now. Now, there is a dead body over there, so I'm afraid someone may be close by.
You know what? Let's just take it slow, I guess. I hear gunshots going, and we actually cleared up some spots. We need to go out and find where these shots are coming from. Kind of sounded like from somewhere over here, but honestly, I have no clue. So we're gonna run up this mountain. Maybe we can find where the action was coming from. And I feel really slow right now. I wish I could just get a car or something and just drive around and go wreck some people. But right now, we're chilling, I guess. Maybe we'll find someone. I don't know where those bullets went. So, I mean, I guess we're just gonna continue on to the next destination. Supply drop inbound! You know, I wasn't gonna go for it, but since we're recording, I might as well. I have nothing to lose.
Where are you guys at? I'm coming for all of ya.
Oh, I forgot about the supply drop. We should probably go get that.
There are so many dead bodies by me. At least we did get...
Oh, crap. I see someone. Oh, God. I forgot I'm on semi-automatic. My bad. Get out of here, bro. Get wrecked, bro. Luckily, I have plenty of these med kits, so let's heal up right now.
Oh, we got a sight now. These people are so done.
Okay, so we're gonna hit up this crate, see if there's anything in here, and then we're gonna go back to that convertible wherever it was, because I kind of forgot. Is there anything in here? Nope. It has been looted, and I assume that one dude I just killed right in front of this rock was probably the guy who looted that. So now I'm thinking we drive around until we find some people. I have 4 kills. There are 27 people remaining. I'm still feeling pretty damn confident. Let's go do a little bit of a loop around, and let's see if there was anyone over here, because if so, I'm trying to get some kills. I'm not afraid to go out of my way to shoot people. Crap, the car is out of gas. We need to get out of here.
Where are the shots coming from? I don't see anything. Am I blind? I mean, I know I'm blind. Oh, I see him over there. Boom, boom, boom. Get out of here, bro.
That is what I'm talking about. Now, was he shooting at me or was he shooting at someone else? That's the question here. So let's go check what loot this guy has. Is there anyone behind me? You know what? We're gonna go check what he has right now. Screw it. If someone's here, I'll take care of him later. Oh, I hear shots. I hear more shots. Perfect. I just gotta figure out where they're coming from and we can go kill some kids. Kind of sounds like they're behind me, honestly. Where are these people at? I'm so bad at hearing people in this game. It's honestly ridiculous. Like, I just hear a little pew, 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 and then it's hard to get anything done. So that dude don't know what he's doing. And I think there's another person over there. I honestly don't even know at this point. Let's just go see what this guy has. Oh, more people. Oh, I see him down there. Awesome. Can I shoot that far? Is this shootable? Oh, yes, it is. Bruh, get out of here. I hear someone behind me. Where's this person at? Where are you at, sir? Oh, can't jump up there. I see someone right in front of me, actually. So let's go shoot this guy. He has no idea I'm coming up on him. Gonna switch to the Thompson. I think this is actually suppressed, and it has, like, a scope. So oh, my God, he's just chilling. Oh, die, bro. Oh, he just died instantly. So we're up to 7 kills, 16 people remaining. I'm pretty sure we are good. Like, I don't want to be over cocky, but I feel like we probably won from this. No, I feel like we probably won here. So I got a suppressor for my other gun now. Oh, I hear someone. Where are they? Oh, I see him right there. Pop up. Oh, oh, I gotta shoot him quick. No, he died.
Oh.
Okay, so we got 7 kills and got 16th place. I wouldn't say that's too bad for my first time playing in quite some time. So I think we are gonna be ending the video here. Remember, if you want another one of these videos in the future, please just show some love on this video. If I see it's doing decent, then hey, I'll probably have another sometime this week. So guys, this has been Eclihpse. Thank you all for watching today's video, and peace out. We'll be right back.